to the beginning and back. Over here we've got a wild marmot. Native to Washington State. Not right near. That's Mount Adams in the back there. We got reindeer this direction. Home to marmots and other wild animals. Here we are, Sean and I struggling up the snowfield. Haley's up here. You might be able to see her in the distance. Just gliding up like a deer. Oh, don't worry about me, I'm just narrating. You can see that's Anvil Rock because it looks like an anvil. We got Sean down here living the dream. We got Mount Adams, Mount Hood, Mount St. Helen, or what's left of her. We got these sweet little micro spikes on our shoes that help. Check that out. About 10,000 feet elevation. Sean's still alive.
Sort of. Haley's left us.
Haley left us. She's up there somewhere.
She like is probably at the top. Like the top.
She's at the summit. We made it to base camp Muir up here. We made it. That's the summit up there. Still the same mountains out in the distance. Now we're about to use these trash bags and glissade.
Woo!
Whoa, you are moving. Going down is a lot easier than hiking up. See ya!
Dude, I have such a good idea.
Here's the squad.
Awesome.
I got snow in my mouth.